Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, Ultra Gamer J. In our last episode, we fought off some bandits, one of them with the ringleader having a gun glued to his hands, or surgically grafted, and said goodbye to someone who probably had no relevance on the plot, and or a future side quest, and that we will probably never see again. With that out of the way, let's talk to Zev. And we now have the next point in the plot. Or, I guess major plot point is the better term. Why is it I can always... Why is it that my brain gets stupid whenever I'm recording, but... Never when it's not... Or almost never when it's not recording. Seriously, when I think about how many times I flubbed up with some of the sentences and such, or words here for this Let's Play, I feel like I'm Snapcube or real-time fan dubs, but without the likability. Though I would kill to sound like Alfred Coleman.
Justice shall prevail.
Nice, multi-hit.
Come on! And don't come back!
Get you that sign of silence. Cross our fingers that doesn't sound similar enough, and that Simon and Garfunkel's lawyers aren't still living family members are the type that would sue. And now go to a new area. Slimes.
Too
excited about that.
I've been waiting. I'm coming for you.
All right, who's first?
Hi-ya!
I'll just take that.
Got it!
Oh, soap. I'm not sure why, slime would have that. It's kind of antithetical to their existence, but video game logic. Come on, can I go Hawkeye? Yes, I can. Near death.
I'm coming for you. Go. Goodbye.
It's ours now.
See what's inside that tree stump. If anything. Ooh, counterattack. That's something we see every day.
Huh?
ass up for Maru. Crusher. Well, I think I'll end the video here and continue the next leg of our trek to Dragonbone Valley in the next video. This has been Ultra Gamer J signing off. Hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.